Nobody's gonna believe that we're sitting here waiting for Oprah.
But we are waiting for Oprah.
No, it may not be the best way to start. Maybe we should start with something simple. I mean, you know, we're the First Tuesday Book Club. It's Thursday.
Oh, yeah, we should have changed that name a long time ago.
Yeah, but it's a little confusing, especially to new members, when you say, "Hi, we're the First Tuesday Book Club," and we actually meet on Thursday.
Well, perhaps we should just get started with the meeting.
No, without a problem. I mean, we still have plenty of time. It's barely noon.
Is Oprah here?
Not yet.
Oh, good.
Mia, is there any sign of Oprah?
I want a cigarette.
But you quit smoking.
So?
So? Look at Allison. Allison, you quit drinking 6 months ago. When's the last time you thought about having a drink?
Last night.
Every morning, I wake up and I say the prayer of Jabez, and then I wait to see what I get. You know, that's not the point of that prayer.
Have you ever even looked at your vagina?
Looked at it? Lord, I didn't know where it was for years.
I worry about Alzheimer's. I am always forgetting my keys.
Life has a hell of a lot of meaning. Just ask anyone sitting in a waiting room of an oncologist's office.
If I left, I doubt my husband would even notice until he wanted something.
Like sex.
Like dinner.
Oprah's like that canary in the cave, you know? If it dies, you better run for your life.
And go where?
When Oprah gets here, I'm gonna ask her why. Why there's pain?
Why there's suffering?
Why good things happen to bad people?
Why you can't wear white after Labor Day?